Sometimes a bug can be too costly and difficult to accomplish, or disliked because of what needs to be done. For an example, the bug where you had to die to save an item on a workbench. LOL. Instead of dying, add the item in the bench and reopen Multicraft and click continue. Now you can save your items without having to die. You can also use this to teleport items to another workbench from yourself.